Chikube District, where the Security Committee has instructed the police to carry out fresh investigations into a murder case where police granted bond to murder suspects under unclear circumstances. This followed continuous complaints from over 400 residents of Bwela Village in Changwari Sub-County in Chikube District, accusing Pastor Living of Changwari Miracle Center of being behind the murder and also compromising police investigations into the case. We have more.
Trouble began when the late John Turiamureva was brutally murdered by a group of people who were arrested by police but later released under unclear circumstances after the intervention of one pastor living, alas, Joseph Baguma. Preliminary investigations revealed the police arrested 7 people in connection with the murder, but 6 of them were released after just 3 days, which caused suspicion among the community members and petitioned the office of the RDC to intervene. The chairman, Chikube District Security Committee, who is also the RDC, reconvened another emergency security meeting at Bwela Village after residents threatened to demolish the church because it had opened in violation of the earlier resolutions.
We are starting afresh. The locals are willing to cooperate by giving more vital information, which information can lead to successful prosecution of the suspects. So we are only requesting for some time.
The Bwela Village LC chairman said that they gave information to police to act, but the residents are wondering how people who participated in the brutal murder are freely moving in the area.
This actually continuous this rapanti this Musabu County itwenu.
However, Pastor Living has denied any involvement in the gruesome murder. The newly posted district police commander, Chikube District, Richard Asimwe, asked the residents not to take the law into their hands, but assured them that fresh investigations have been launched and new police detectives deployed to handle the case. He warned the Wananchi to desist from violence, arguing that the government has the capacity and strength to manage any insurgency in the area. Captain Simon Amulo, the commander officer in charge of Uganda People's Defense Forces in Chikube, appealed to the people of Bwela to remain peaceful, otherwise they are monitoring the situation and reports of potential unrest have been received.
This place has been marked in a wrong way. It is you people to correct it, to be not in a good way. With the reports which we get, we are going to get the place here. If it is going worse, I request my bosses, my leaders, if to deploy a soldiers, a barracks here, we shall deploy.
Changwali is a vast area with limited police presence and has a huge population of over 120,000 people minus the refugees, which makes it very difficult to manage amidst the prevailing challenges. Story by Isimali Kasoha for the news.